I want to stand on the
Okay, are we rolling yet? Anyone seen Landon?
Okay. I know, let it roll. Who needs it?
Why aren't you dressed?
Oh my word, that's bad.
Oh, okay. Action. Is your turn to do it?
I would be like,
alright. Okay, great. Alright, next. What's for?
Like, what else did I?
Say we love MSM Media.
We love MSM Media.
Good. And strike a camera pose. Hey, we're done. Yes.
Okay.
Good afternoon. My name is Miles.
And I'm Trey.
We can't wait to tell you guys about the exciting stuff that has happened since the last Mountain Life.
Homecoming week was a blast. Thank you to everyone who participated in this week's dress-up days.
I hope to see everyone in the Rocket Blue for tonight's homecoming game against Kingfisher.
Hey, Miles.
Hey, Trey.
Didn't you make another Media Madness?
Well, now that you mention it, let's roll the clip.
Well, that was pickle juice, wasn't it? Good Lord, I hate pickles so much. Oh. Time out for a second. Let's just hope this is something better.
Not for you. He likes that one.
Okay, I'm all right with it. That actually helps. What, is that like week old expired chocolate milk?
No, it's fresh.
It's fresh. Fresh, straight from the cow, huh? What is that? Okay. This is the worst one, isn't it? Oh. Okay, it's not as bad as that. You had me scared. So we got what? Pickle juice, chocolate milk, flat soda, and applesauce?
My name is Jose Rolas, and I'm a junior. This is like Sprite.
What?
Chocolate milk.
Okay. Bruh.
That like soy sauce tastes like fish.
Man, I hope Mr. Carey is okay after that pickle juice.
Yeah, I wonder how Jose's stomach feels after that fish juice.
We'll swing it to Nick to catch us up on what's been happening around the Mount with Mount News.
I'm Nick with Mount News. This month, we had our all-school retreat. Father talked to the students and celebrated Mass with the whole school. Afterwards, we filmed this year's Lit Dub based on the song I Ain't Worried by One Republic. The shooting went amazing, and the energy from the students was incredible. Football homecoming is this week, and our Rockets are dressing out in theme all this week. Our homecoming court, featuring Isabella Huckabee, Caitlin Halley, Mackenzie Ellis, Skylar Guarneri, and Kyla Spain, was nominated earlier this month, and we can't wait to see them at the game. Come and support our Rockets for homecoming tonight at 7 p.m. Looking forward to see you there in the theme Blue Out. Robotics and one-act competitions are in full gear this month. One-act competes in regionals early next month, and robotics will begin competing soon after. They have been hard at work practicing their lines and building their designs, and we can't wait to see them in action soon. Good luck to our actors and engineers. Lastly, we want to congratulate our two National Merit semifinalists, Thomas Stone and Daniel Brown. This is an honor exclusive to the top 1% of PSAT test takers, and it's incredible that we have two of these students walking our halls. Massive congratulations to both of them. That's all for September's Mount News. Back to Trey and Miles.
Thanks, Nick. We love seeing what's going on around at the Mount.
Speaking of what's been going on at the Mount, we have a little behind-the-scenes vlog of the Lip Dub, made by yours truly.
Please enjoy this month's segment of Made at the Mount.
Go around and be vloggy for a little bit.
Vloggy? Yeah. What's up? Welcome to Miles' vlog. This is behind the scenes of the Lip Dub.
Can be a better day despite the challenge. All you got.
Look, this is step one of teaching him how to do the dance. Okay. Keaton, say hi to the vlog.
What's up?
What? How you guys feel about tonight?
I'm feeling really excited, man.
Oh, Bob, go put that on. Say hi to the vlog, Avery.
Hi, vlog.
How do you feel about today?
I feel very blue right now.
I'll get back to you when something cool happens.
That was good. You've been on the edit grind, haven't you?
Boy, oh boy, there's been countless of hours going into that vlog.
I can't wait to see what you come up with next.
Hey, do you know what's been going on with the Mount Sport?
I know a little bit, but not much. Let's have Zach give us a full-depth review of this month's Mount Sports.
Hello Rockets, welcome back to Mount Sports. Volleyball is still going strong with a win in the Port City Classic Tournament as well as the Conference Tournament. They are still undefeated and looking to go back-to-back state champions, making school history in the process. We also celebrated Senior Night with a great turnout for our seniors and their families. Cross Country finished with a great meet at Santa Fe for pre-state. Brad Sullivan and Sora Lawson ran new PRs and everyone finished with good times. Mackenzie DeHart and Josie Peterson placed top 25 in the girls 2-mile race as well. Way to go, cross country. Softball has some great news as two of our Rockets, Maddie Biswell and Amelia Smith, have been recognized by Class 4A for their batting numbers. Football's homecoming is tonight at 7 p.m. The Rockets are looking to prove themselves with a great home win for our school and everyone attending. Come out and show your support on this homecoming evening. That's all for Rocket Sports. Happy homecoming. Back to you, Trey and Miles.
It has been a very successful month for all the Mount sports teams.
Indeed it has. That about wraps up this episode of The Mount Life. I'm Trey.
And I'm Miles. And we hope to see you again next month for our October Spooky Mount Life.
Ooh.